So hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel Information and Educational Video. Here I would like to discuss about the effect on the competition and the result of JEE Mains 2023. Many teachers and students were expected that the examination will be conducted in the month of April, that is first attempt. But now the second attempt will be done in April and first in January itself. So what will be the effect on the marks versus percentile data and competition, that is competition and toughness level? So I would like to discuss everything here, and very soon I will try to provide you the detailed information regarding marks versus percentile data, that is for all type of paper, moderate, hard, easy, and also I will provide you the percentile versus category rank, that is updated, because there will be huge effect on that also, because the examination is going to be held earlier than expected. So first of all, obviously you will be getting the better percentile at low marks, that you will able to get the exact data in my next video. So please try to subscribe the channel. So I will suggest you, if you are a dropper, then surely target the first attempt, because in second attempt many board student also be in the competition. So try to focus on the first attempt, and there will be at least 20 to 30 marks gap. That means if you will score 30 marks less now and 30 marks more in the second attempt, both will have same percentile. Even it can reach up to 40 marks also. So that's why I'm requesting you, please try to target the first attempt, particularly if you're a dropper, and also if you're a current student and you think your syllabus is completely done. Otherwise, obviously you will be going for the April attempt. So now the next question is similar to this, that is which attempt to target, first or second? So obviously if you are a dropper, then first. If you are a current student, then obviously you need to target the second, because you have to clear the board percentage criteria also, that is 75%. So now the third question is whether there will be an effect on the cutoff for JEE Advanced. So percentile will remain same, but for that percentile you need to score less marks. So obviously you are getting the benefit that at less marks you will be eligible for the JEE Advanced examination of 2023. So this was the latest analysis regarding the effect of the earlier examination on JEE Mains 2023. So please try to subscribe this channel, and if you want the information in Hindi language, please try to subscribe my other channel, that is Admission Academy. Thank you.
So now I would like to introduce the Philo app, where you can get the solution of all your question, doubt, or you have problem with any type of concept related to JEE or NEET or boards examination. Then you can get the solution 24/7 with these three easy steps. That is, first you have to download the Philo app in the Play Store, and then you have to do the sign up process using your mobile number, and after that take the photo of your question and upload that in the app, and after that within 60 seconds you will be connected to the India's best educator.
Aapke question mein aap kehna chahte hain ki bulb ki power kitni hai, agar bulb jo hai wo 220 voltage par operate ho raha hai, right? Is battery ka jo voltage hai wo aapko given hai 220. To ye aapko simple relation ho gaya yahan par. अब अगर कोई आपको और डाउट है तो बताइए।
So without wasting your time, download the Philo app. Link is available in the description box and use the code IEB001. You will get the 10% instant discount.